Democracy? Democracy. America's been trying to chin for a century. These countries don't have the most basic building blocks to support it.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet, boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something?
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Through here. Come. Right here. It's clear. Come on up. Door on the right. Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and eat some real food.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife.
Check. Up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Rush.
There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo,
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. Need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Someone's out there.
Wait for Riley. If he attacks a target, shoot to kill.
Riley, go!
Drop these guys. Federation recon team. Meet us at Overwatch. We need to regroup now.
Check. We're on our way.
Here.
Shit.
Come on, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go!
Push to the wall!
This way, right.
Logan, grab a launcher. Take care of the birds. We'll cover you.
Easy, boy, easy. Riley, go! Find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the law. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.